Okay, now folks, here is the 200 feet high stupa Hyun Sang wrote about. Its name is Vishwa Hillock. It's known in Birgaj as Vishwa Hillock. Folks, it isn't 200 feet high now, but it'll be around 50 to 55 feet in height. The locals say it was much higher. But the mud was pilfered for construction sites nearby. See, you can see the Nepal government has put Buddha statues up here. So they know it is some sort of Buddha statue. So actually it is Ashoka's stupa to mark the spot of the Mahaparinirvana. This is Vishwa Hillock, and this stupa was built. It is in the middle of Birganj town, and it was built to mark the spot where the Mahaparinirvana took place. Is around 1.5 to 2 kilometers southwest from here. Now, you have all the places Hyun Sang mentions around here, like 2 kilometers to the 4 kilometers to the northeast is Khutwa Jabdi, where the Buddha's dead body showed his feet to Kashyapa by force. And then you have Prasauni, where they cremated the Buddha. That is the Parinirvana stupa. And then you have Northern. Northern is around 2 kilometers southeast of here. That is where they divided the relics between 8 kings. And folks, to the south east, around 2 kilometers southeast, you have Bada Padeyua, which is your Mahaparinirvana stupa. And close by, you have Chapkaya, which was the which is the name of the Ashokan pillar, which had something, the story written, Mahaparinirvana story written on it, Chapkaya. So folks, enjoy the view of Vishwa Hillock. It's pretty high still. It's 55 feet. It was much higher. The mud was pilfered. And you have it all here. The entire Mahaparinirvana story happened around here. So, Buddham Sharanam Gacchami, Dhammam Sharanam Gacchami. Thank you.